going to be two more DIYs coming up, but this is the first one in this video. It is this panda alarm. In my opinion, I think this is a panda, and it has like different jewels that I got from Dollarama. These ones were from one set. These ones were from a different set. Try it in the video. And when you press onto this, okay, you make the video. So when I press onto this, you can see a little bit of light. And the sound is really, really loud, so it might wake up a lot of people. But my dad is really good at electronics, so he can fix this alarm in now and won't make that much sound. So here it is. I think it's really cute. These are the two little cheeks, and these are the little eyes with a little, like, mouth with tongue. And here is the clock. I really enjoyed how I decorated this. And it took not that long to make that DIY. And I think this is going to be a separate video, because my dad needs to talk to his friend Robert or something. But just wait here, I might end this video. Okay, yes, this is a separate video, but the next two are going to be coming up right today. And it is really nighttime right now, but yeah. So I am going to... Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I need to finish this video! Can you wait? Okay, and what did I want to say again? Oh yeah, please subscribe to Rolly Emerchana, Naraya Emerchana, my channel, and not virtually, and Purplishly. Those are the three channels that I can tell you. And I all subscribed to them. Well, I didn't subscribe to Naraya Emerchana, but I'm going to, because I forgot to subscribe to her. But, okay guys, bye. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment down below if you like this DIY. So yeah, bye guys.